Welcome back to my channel, Kicking It With JT. So, by the time you get this video, I'll be 3 months post-op. 3 months post-op, y'all. So, let's do an update. I know what y'all want. I know what you came here for. So, let's go ahead and get the stats out of the way. So, let's go back and remember that July 8th was the very first day of my pre-op diet, my two-week liquid diet. At that appointment, I weighed in at 334.2. Today's October 21st. And I weighed in this morning at 269 pounds. Anywho, 269 pounds. So, grand total, 65.2 pounds lost since July 8th. Baby, I feel like a whole new woman out here, okay? Like, let's just talk about, I will include some pictures of the update of my scar, because baby, scar wear. I thought I was going to have to, do something to Dr. Espino, who's my surgeon, because I'm going to show you a picture to remind you how my stomach looked the day after surgery or the day of surgery. Horrible, and I thought I was going to be stuck with that scar, but I mean, that man know what he was talking about. The scar has faded away, and I'll insert pictures for you to see it. I also have some pictures for you to see to compare from when I first started as to how I am now. And as you guys can see, honey, I need some new scrub tops. These things are loose. I feel a little breeze when I walk through. But let's talk about some things that I noticed a lot of other people talk about in their videos that you guys have been wanting to hear about. Let's talk about hair loss. I haven't experienced any hair loss. Thankfully, thank the Lord, I haven't experienced any hair loss. Now, I may do get a minimum shedding, but I'm not getting chunks coming out like some of the other people who've had the surgery have experienced. So thankfully I haven't experienced that. Now it could be that I haven't experienced that because I make sure to get my protein every day, and I will eventually film a meal prep video, but you guys, honestly, I haven't even got my meal prep down pack. It's kind of like I take it on a day-to-day basis, but the main thing I do make sure I do is get 2 protein shakes. And right now, the only shakes I'm drinking is the Premier Protein chocolate shakes, because you know they're 30 grams of protein per shake. So I do at least 2 of those a day. But my meals, they vary, because I'm still only eating a certain amount, and I can't cook, but I'm not a big cooker, so I'd rather follow recipes. But girl, that start adding up when you buying recipes and stuff, and then your stomach like, nah, we don't like that. So, you know, now I'm trying to just pick little meals as I go to see how that works. I know a lot of people used to talk about their nails are brittle. Mine's haven't been brittle. Mine's actually have been growing and getting thicker. What else should we talk about? I have still been doing my gym classes. Well, not gym classes. My workout classes with the girls from my job, my friends. We still been doing those. We are planning on doing another hike coming up in November. So, of course, you know, I'll take you guys along with that. But, you guys, I know this is a quick update, but there's nothing really new going on each week, each month, or whatever. Because I try not to weigh myself each week. I try to weigh myself at least, the beginning of the month and the end of the month. So, and make sure you follow me on Instagram, Kicking It With JD. Because I put more updates on Instagram than I do for YouTube. Because it's easier for me to post pictures versus having to, edit and do a video. But you guys, I do feel a giveaway coming up soon. I'm almost at 200 subscribers. So, make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to like Kicking It With JD. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video. We need more followers. We need more people on the lovey-dovey team. Until next time, bye.